This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Infosys Limited, formerly Infosys Technologies Limited, is an Indian multinational corporation that provides business consulting, information technology and outsourcing services. It has the main headquarter in Bengaluru, Karnataka. Infosys is the third largest Indian IT services company by 2016 revenues, and the fifth largest employer of H-1B visa professionals in the United States in FY 2013. On the 15th of February 2015, its market capitalization was 263,735 crore rupees, $4,251 billion, making it India's sixth largest publicly traded company. Contents: 1. History. 2. Operations. 3. Products and services. 4. Acquisitions. 5. Initiatives. 51. Infosys Foundation. 52. Academic Entente. 53. Infosys Labs. 54. Infosys Prize. 6. Employees. 61. Training Center in Mysuru. 62. List of CEOs. 7. Awards and recognitions. 8. Controversies. 81. Accusation of visa fraud. 82. Allegation of language bias. 83. Displacement of American workers at Southern California Edison and Disney. 9. Deals. 10. Noteworthy sustainability practices. 11. See also. 12. References. 13. External links. History. Infosys was co-founded in 1981 by 7 engineers: N.R. Narayana Murthy, Nandan Nilekani, N.S. Raghavan, S. Gopalakrishnan, S. D. Shibulal, K. Dinesh and Ashok Arora. After they resigned from Patni Computer Systems, the company was incorporated as Infosys Consultants Private Limited with a capital of 10,000 rupees or US$250, equivalent to about $652 in 2015, in Model Colony, Pune. As the registered office, it signed its first client, Data Basics Corporation, in New York City in 1983. The company's corporate headquarters was relocated from Pune to Bengaluru. Change in name. The company changed its name to Infosys Technologies Private Limited in April 1992 and to Infosys Technologies Limited when it became a public limited company in June 1992. It was later renamed to Infosys Limited in June 2011. An initial public offer IPO in February 1992 with an offer price of 95 rupees, equivalent to 480 rupees or US$720 in 2016 per share, against book value of 20 rupees, equivalent to 100 rupees or US$150 in 2016 per share. The Infosys IPO was undersubscribed, but it was bailed out by US investment bank Morgan Stanley, which picked up 13% of equity at the offer price. Its shares were listed in stock exchanges in June 1993 with trading opening at 145 rupees, equivalent to 740 rupees or US$11 in 2016 per share. In October 1994, it made a private placement of 550,000 shares at 450 rupees, equivalent to 2,100 rupees or US$31 in 2016 each, against book value of 10 rupees, equivalent to 46 rupees or 68. Per ads under the American Depositary Shares Program, and the same were listed on the Nasdaq National Market in US. The total issue amount was US$7,038 million. The share price surged to 8,100 rupees, equivalent to 24,000 rupees or US$360 in 2016 by 1999, making it the costliest share on the market at the time. At that time, Infosys was among the 20 biggest companies by market capitalization on the Nasdaq during July 2003, June 2005 and November 2006. It made secondary ads issues of US$294, equivalent to $37,883 in 2015 million, US$107, equivalent to $130 in 2015 billion, and US$1,605, equivalent to $189 in 2015 billion, respectively. In December 2002, Infosys transferred the listing of its American Depositary Shares ads from the Nasdaq to the NYSE. In July 2014, Infosys spun off a subsidiary, Edgeverse Systems Limited, focusing on enterprise software products for business operations, customer service, procurement and commerce network domains. In August 2015, Finacle joins Edgeverse product portfolio. The credit rating of the company is a given by Standard Headquarters of Infosys in Bengaluru on 15 January 2016, Infosys had 1,045 clients across 50 countries. Infosys has a global footprint with offices and development centers across the world. In 2012, Infosys announced a new office in Milwaukee, Wisconsin to service Harley-Davidson, being the 18th international office in the United States. Infosys hired 1,200 United States employees in 2011, and expanded the workforce by an additional 2,000 employees in 2012. Products and services: it provides software development, maintenance and independent validation services to companies in banking, finance, insurance, manufacturing and other domains. One of its known products is Finacle, which is a universal banking solution with various modules for retail. In January 2012, Infosys BPO acquired Australia-based Portland Group, provider of strategic sourcing and category management services, for about $37 million Australian. In September 2012, Infosys acquired Switzerland-based Lodestone Management Consultants for about $345 million. In March 2015, Infosys acquired Panaya, Inc., a leading provider of automation technology for large-scale enterprise software management. In June 2015, Infosys acquired Scava, a leading provider of digital experience solutions, including mobile commerce and in-store shopping experiences to large retail clients. The acquisition of Scava is part of Infosys' strategy to help clients bring new digital experiences to their customers through IP-led technology offerings, new automation tools and unparalleled skill and expertise in these new emerging areas. A building in Tiruvananthapuram campus. Shareholders: as on 31 March 2014, shareholding promoters group 1,594%, foreign institutional investors FIIADR 1,610%, individual shareholders 0.995%, banks, financial institutions and insurance companies 0.908%, mutual funds 0.458%, others 0.225%, total 10,000%. Initiatives: main block in Chennai campus. Infosys Bengaluru Infosys Foundation. Main article: Infosys Foundation. In 1996, Infosys established the Infosys Foundation to support the underprivileged sections of society. At the outset, the Infosys Foundation implemented many programs in Karnataka. It subsequently covered Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, Odisha, and Punjab in a phased manner. A team at the foundation identifies all the programs in the areas of healthcare, education, culture, destitute care and rural development. Academic Entente: Infosys Global Academic Relations team forges Academic Entente ACE with academic and partner institutions. It explores co-creation opportunities between Infosys and academia through case studies, student trips and speaking engagements. They also collaborate on technology, emerging economies, globalization, and research. Some initiatives include research collaborations, publications, conferences and speaking sessions, campus visits and campus hiring. Infosys Labs. Infosys Labs is organized as a global network of research labs and innovation hubs. Infosys Labs collaborates with leading national and international universities such as the University of Southern California Viterbi School of Engineering, University of Cambridge, Queen's University of Belfast, University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign, Indian Institute of Technology Bombay, IITB Monash Research Academy, Indraprastha Institute of Information Technology, Delhi, Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore, Purdue University, Indian Institute of Information Technology, Bangalore. Infosys Prize. The Infosys Prize is an annual award given to scientists, researchers, engineers and social scientists connected to India. It is given by the Infosys Science Foundation, a non-profit trust which was set up in February 2009 by Infosys and some members of its board. The prize is given under six categories. Each category includes a gold medallion, a citation certificate, and prize money of 65 lakh rupees. Employees. The Development Center in Mysuru campus. Infosys has a total of 193,383 employees as of 15 January 2016, of which 35% were women. Its workforce consists of employees representing 122 nationalities working from 32 countries. 37 countries as per the base location. Out of its total workforce, 938% are software professionals, 17% are working in its BPO arm and remaining 6% work for support and sales. The attrition rate of Infosys Limited, excluding its subsidiaries, for 12 months ending 30 September 2015, was 142% and following the annual hike for employees during 2015-16, the attrition rate is likely to increase during FY 2014-15. Infosys received 1,519,678 applications from prospective employees and had a gross addition of 53,386 employees training center in Mysuru. As the world's largest corporate university, the Infosys Global Education Center in the 337-acre campus has 400 instructors and 200 classrooms, with international benchmarks at its core established in 2002. It had trained around 125,000 engineering graduates by June 2015. It can train 14,000 employees at a given point of time on various technologies. The Infosys Leadership Institute (ILI), based in Mysuru, has 96 rooms and trains about 400 Infosians annually. In addition to above, Infosys Training Center in Mysuru also provides number of extracurricular facilities like tennis, badminton, basketball, swimming pool, gym, etc. List of CEOs. Vishal Sikka is the CEO and MD of Infosys. Prior to joining Infosys, Dr. Sikka was a member of the executive board of SAP AG and the global managing board, leading all SAP products and innovation globally. He took over from SD Shibulal, one of the founders, on the 1st of August 2014. He was inducted as a whole-time director of the board and CEO. N.R. Narayanamurthy, 1981 to March 2002. Nandan Nilekani, March 2002 to April 2007. S. Gopalakrishnan, April 2007 to August 2011. S.D. Shibulal, August 2011 to July 2014. Vishal Sikka, August 2014 to date. Awards and recognitions. Infosys was ranked 15th largest IT services provider in the world by HFS Research in its 2013 ranking. Infosys was ranked 19th on the world's most innovative companies list by Forbes. Infosys was in the list of top 20 green companies in Newsweek's Green Rankings for 2012. The company has been voted India's most admired company in the Wall Street Journal Asia 200. Controversies. Accusation of visa fraud. In 2011, Infosys was accused of committing visa fraud by using B-1 visitor visas for work requiring H-1B work visas. The allegations were initially made by an American employee of Infosys in an internal complaint. He subsequently sued the company, claiming that he was harassed and sidelined after speaking out. Although that case was dismissed, it, along with another similar case, brought the allegations to the notice of the U.S. authorities. Filed in the U.S. District Court of Eastern District of Wisconsin, the former employees alleged that they were excluded from work conversations by their supervisors and co-workers who regularly spoke in Hindi in front of them. The case has been filed by Layla Bolton, Gregor Handloser, and two more employees. Bolton was hired as a tester, while Handloser was hired by Infosys in 2004 as a sales manager. Displacement of American workers at Southern California Edison and Disney. In 2015, the Department of Labor investigated Infosys after claims were made that the company used workers with H-1B visas to replace workers at Disney and Southern California Edison. Florida Sen. Bill Nelson also asked the Department of Homeland Security to investigate reports of layoffs at Disney Deals. House of Fraser, a British-based department store, opted for Infosys as strategic partner to transform its business channel, IT infrastructure, and to expand its global footprint. This multi-year deal is signed in the presence of Mr. Yuan Yafe, Chairman, SunPower Group, and Dr. Vishal Sikka, Chief Executive Officer, Infosys. Infosys signed up multi-year agreement with Deutsche Bank for supporting in development, application maintenance, digital and mobility, package implementation and testing services. This collaboration with Infosys will help Deutsche Bank to achieve its goals. Noteworthy sustainability practices. In 2015, the company joined RE100, a global group of companies that aims to generate their energy fully from renewable sources. Infosys aims for this by 2018, and expects to go carbon neutral by the same year. See also list of IT consulting firms. List of IT companies in India. List of acquisitions by Infosys BPO Limited. Companies portal. Information technology portal. References. ABCDEF. Infosys financial statements. 2016. Infosys Limited. 2012. Gartner retrieved 9 June 2014. Report. Chairman's speech. Auditor's report of Infosys. NDTV. Profitcom retrieved 30 November 2014. Retrieved 11 December 2015. Retrieved 22 June 2013. Carat. Academic Entente Ace. 13 March 2012. Retrieved 29 October 2012. retrieved 8 September 2013. Carat TCS joins top 10 global IT services companies club. The Times of India 22 April 2014 retrieved 8 June 2014. Carat Infosys to pay $34 million fine within 10 days settlement not to affect future visas. The Times of India 31 October 2013 retrieved 2 November 2013. Carat Infosys to switch to renewable energy, go carbon neutral, down to earth retrieved 2 July 2015. Nandan Nilekani N.S. Raghavan S. Gopalakrishnan S.D. Shibulal K. Dinesh Ashok Arora Board of Directors Vishal Sikka CEO. David D. Kennedy Executive Vice President and General Counsel Infosys Product Divisions Infosys BPO Limited Lodestone Management Consultants Products and Product Families Assistage Edgeverve Domosphere Finical Mergers and Acquisitions by Infosys Expert Information Services McCamish Systems Lodestone Management Consultants Other Topics Infosys Foundation Infosys Prize VE Major Information Technology Companies Largest IT Companies Largest Internet Companies Largest Software Companies Semiconductor Sales Leaders by Year Consulting and Outsourcing Accenture ATOs Booz Allen Hamilton BT Global Services Catchy Capgemini CGI Group Cognizant Computer Sciences Corporation Deloitte Digital China Fujitsu HCL Technologies Hitachi Consulting Hewlett Packard Enterprise Services IBM Global Services Indra Systemis Infosys KPMG Leidos NEC NTT Data Orange Business Services T-Systems Tata Consultancy Services Tech Mahindra Unisys Wipro Imaging Canon Inc. HP Inc. Eastman Kodak Fujifilm Konica Minolta Kyocera Lexmark Nikon Olympus Corporation Panasonic Ricoh Samsung Electronics Seiko Epson Sharp Sony Toshiba Xerox Information Storage ADATA Dell Technologies Dell EMC Fujitsu Hitachi Data Systems Hewlett Packard Enterprise IBM Kingston Technology Lenovo EMC NetApp Oracle Corporation Plextor Samsung Electronics Seagate Technology Silicon Power Sony Toshiba Transcend Information Western Digital SanDisk Internet AOL Baidu Facebook Google IAC InteractiveCore Microsoft Naver NetEase Netflix Tencent Twitter Yahoo Yandex Cloud Computing Amazon Web Services Google IBM Microsoft Oracle Corporation Rackspace Salesforce.com E-commerce only Alibaba Group Amazon.com eBay Groupon JDCOM Rakuten Mainframes Fujitsu IBM Mobile Devices Acer Inc. Amazon.com Apple Asus BBK Electronics Oppo, Vivo BlackBerry Limited Hisense HTC Huawei iMobile Carbon Mobiles Lava Mobiles Lenovo Motorola Mobility LG Electronics Meizu Micromax Mobile Microsoft Nokia Panasonic Samsung Sony TCL Corporation True Xiaomi ZTE Networking Equipment Avaya Cisco Systems Ericsson Fujitsu Hewlett Packard Enterprise Huawei Juniper Networks Motorola Solutions NEC Nokia Qualcomm ZTE OEM Celestica Compal Electronics Flextronics Foxconn Jabil Circuit Pegatron Quanta Sanmina Corporation TPV Technology Wistron Corporation Personal Computers and Servers Acer Inc. Apple Inc. Asus Dell Fujitsu HP Inc. Lenovo LG Electronics NEC Panasonic Samsung Electronics Toshiba Servers Only Cisco Systems Hewlett Packard Enterprise Inspur Oracle Corporation Point of Sale Casio NCR Panasonic Samsung Electronics Seiko Epson Sharp Star Micronics Toshiba Wincore Nixdorf Semiconductors Advanced Micro Devices Broadcom Fujitsu Infineon Technologies Integrated Micro Electronics, Inc. Intel LG Electronics Marvell Technology Group MediaTek Micron Technology NVIDIA NXP Semiconductors Freescale on Semiconductor Panasonic Qualcomm Renesas Electronics Samsung Electronics SK Hynix Sony ST Microelectronics Texas Instruments Toshiba VIA Technologies Foundries Global Foundries TSMC United Microelectronics Corporation SMIC Equipment Applied Materials LAM Research Tokyo Electron Software Adobe Systems Apple Inc. CA Technologies Google Hewlett Packard Enterprise IBM Intuit Microsoft Oracle Corporation SAP SE Symantec VMware Telecommunications Services Bharti Airtel America Movilet